Let's talk about comfort and elegance, two of the most important qualities in catering to the world's elite. And who better than the Cipriani family? And who have they entertained? Some of the most legendary names in Hollywood. Elizabeth Taylor, Orson Welles, Humphrey Bogart. And as the Cipriani brand expands internationally, they continue to keep their roots the same.
The secret of our success, if the service well, if the food was good and the atmosphere was actually good, then they come back. And what you want to make sure is that when they leave, they have at least, you know, as many of this good experience as they can. It's a lot of work, but it's a lot of fun too. So you get to meet every day new, interesting people. Of course, the more you come, probably the better you treat them. But the real challenge is to treat someone that comes in the first time as it has been there forever. You're judged in a very short period of time. You have an hour and a half. And if you make a mistake, it's very difficult to cure it. It's be simple. Be simple in your food and be simple in your decor. And when I say simple, it means don't go with what's fashionable, you know, and stick to your origin.
This is one of Cipriani's most famous dishes, beef carpaccio. It's sliced paper thin and drizzled with a light mustard sauce. Let's give it a try. No wonder this is one of Cipriani's most signature dishes.
The important thing, though, is not to take yourself too seriously. At the end of the day, you're in the restaurant business and you have to serve people with love and attention. People are great here. They are tough customers, but they appreciate work. You know, it's a city where everybody works, and when they see that you work too, they appreciate it and they follow you.